One really cool feature that Behringer released with their 3.1 firmware is that the remote clients, which is, you know, WING Q or the WING Copilot app, basically all of the apps that our band members use for mixing their monitors or you walking around and mixing front of house from your iPad, the remote clients or the amount of connections that you can have to the WING expanded from 16 to now 24. Now this is going to be perfect for those larger teams that maybe have all of their band members adjusting their intermixes on their phones or iPads, or maybe you have a WING Edit connection into your console. Now it expands to 24 connections on your Behringer WING. Now the biggest thing that I need to mention is make sure that your network can handle the bandwidth of traffic that you're going to be adding by having 24 connections into your WING. Now this is really where a dual band or a tri-band router, either a Wi-Fi 6, a Wi-Fi 6E, or a new Wi-Fi 7 is going to be very beneficial for you. Now, if you are looking for a Wi-Fi connection or a router for working with your Behringer WING, make sure you are looking for something that has external antennas. And when you mount that, make sure you get it nice and high with line of sight of the stage and the area that you are going to be mixing in with your venue. Get as many of your devices to the 5 gig or 6 gig Wi-Fi connection and move some of the farther away clients to the 2.4 gig, or if they're just not as important, you can also put them on the 2.4. Now 2.4 gig is going to travel farther than Wi-Fi in the 5 gig and the 6 gig area, so just keep that in mind. But this is great because now you can have up to 24 connections to your WING.